good afternoon, Dr. Ale. Can you please introduce yourself?
Good afternoon. I am Professor Ale Eldin Al-Faqi, Professor Ear, Nose and Throat, Zagadeg University. I am the president of Delta Society of Otorhinolaryngology Egypt.
Welcome, Dr. Ale. Doctor, can you please tell us what do you think about Rhino Egypt this year?
Every year there is progressing, and very clear that Professor Reda Kamel made much effort to progress and to success. And I am proud of this year because much success than other years.
Okay, doctor, what's new in the field of rhinology in 2018?
Every year there's many things new. The field of rhinology, I think the most important now is nearly all the tumors of the nose and the paranasal sinuses and the anterior skull base became now operable. And this took too much time. Always, many years ago, we use open surgery. And this usually make a scar and take much post-operative time. But by endoscopy, we can remove much or all tumors, nearly all tumors, by the endoscope without any surgical incision from outside.
Thank you so much, Dr. Ali.